When our elders are diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease or related dementias, how can we help our wisdom keepers keep their wisdom? By focusing on overall health and risk reduction strategies. Regular physical activity isn't just good for the heart, it also helps blood flow in the brain. In addition to helping the body stay healthy, physical activity is important for mental health too. A healthy diet and staying hydrated are also important keys to overall health. Studies point to the idea that staying mentally active helps your brain function. This could come from all kinds of activities, from reading or learning a musical instrument, to playing games or beading jewelry. Puzzles, board games, and word games have the extra benefit of increasing social contact with friends and loved ones. Learn more about caring for our loved ones with dementia at ncuih.org/wisdomkeeper.